A version of Boo with no self-restraint and evil coursing through his veins destroyed the Earth. Goku and the others were barely able to escape, even with the help of the Supreme Kai's teleportation. Without sparing a moment, Boo used the same teleportation to appear in the Supreme Kai's world himself.
Monster, get here!
Of course! He saw the Supreme Kai use teleportation! It didn't take him long to copy the technique.
Well, fine. If we have to fight, we might as well be here.
Alright, let's hit him and see what happens! We better go all out from the start. If we get killed, the universe is doomed.
Show me now, this Super Saiyan 3. The beginning of the final battle. The fate of the whole universe is at stake.
I know I've just been standing back and watching, but you're really getting cocky. Do you think this international martial arts champion would let you get away with this injustice forever? Even in a dream, you're scary. I'm sorry.
What?
I hate you! Don't hurt my friend, Hercule!
Yeah!
still work. A little energy from everyone on Earth. It still won't be enough to beat Boo.
I told you.
You're not getting away with that.
After all the time you've saved. Each of them. Everything they can spare.
Huh?
People of Earth, can you hear me? Right now, some are far away. Warriors are fighting against Mars and Boo to save the Earth. However, things are not here. We need your help. Raise your hands towards the sky. We're going to defeat him by gathering your energy.
Yeah.
long enough. You almost look happy. You really drive me nuts.
And so, Majin Buu finally perished. He was destroyed completely, without a single cell remaining. Once again, the Earth, as well as the universe, were saved by Goku.
Thank you.